Please, stay in your car and put your hands on your head.